nightclub, New York, midnight.
Another screwdriver, please.
Solky, this is so much fun. I love dancing with you.
It's great, Smolder, but do we have to do the waltz?
Hey there, cutie. How'd you like to dance with a real man, huh?
Sorry, buddy, I'm already taken.
Fine, that's all right.
Oh, Smolder, he was cute.
I know, but just because I've had a couple of Maduris doesn't mean I'm anybody's.
Hang on, Solky.
Solky, it's the assistant director. How was that convention in New York Smolder took you to?
All right, sir, though I've never really been a big fan of Star Trek.
No, I prefer Hercules myself. Those rippling biceps, though.
Sir, why'd you call?
Oh, yeah. A man on the Upper West Side claims his apartment block is being taken over by aliens. Since you're there, can you two check him out?
What's the address?
I'll tell you in the scene change.
I love the nightlife. I got to boogie.
Sir, I'd better go. Smolder's about to attempt the splits.
Oh. Moments later, an apartment.
Okay, you go straight up West 38th. You take a left, and you go.
Thank you. Moments later, an apartment block on the Upper West Side.
Solky, you wouldn't have a safety pin, would you? These pants are a little drafty.
Oh. Down the hallway. Come on. Madam, are you okay?
In there. He gone crazy. I just cleaning and he tried to kill me.
What did you do behind the sofa?
We know you're in there. Come out with your hands.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hurt anyone. I'm just a little stressed right now. You know, it's me people usually want to hurt. I'm an endangered species.
Who is the mysterious man?
Well, that's Woody Allen. He's our special guest this week.
I thought it sounded like De Niro.
What are Skinhead's other favorite TV shows?
Man Oh Man, Gladiators, Xena.
Start spreading the news and stay tuned for another big week of The Expo.
Last episode, the agent heard a man attacking his cleaning lady in a New York apartment, only to discover it was...
I didn't attack anyone. Why do people keep accusing me of these things? I don't hurt me. I bruise easily. I'm on this new medication.
Smolder, look who it is.
It's incredible, Sulky. I've always wanted to meet Jean-Claude Van Damme.
It's Woody Allen.
Oh, yeah. They look alike in a singlet.
Excuse me, Mr. Allen. We're from the FBO. Can we come into your apartment and ask you some questions?
Sure. Can come in. What do you want to ask me?
What's your next movie about?
What really happened with Sun Yi?
Is it fun working with Diane Keaton?
Do you choreograph all your own fight scenes?
Please, agents, my rash will come back.
Mr. Allen, why did you attack the cleaning lady?
Solky, she was a babe.
Ow. And I just told her to get out or I'd throw this bottle of Prozac at her.
Well, good help is hard to find.
Ow. You see, I think she's an alien.
Hello.
In fact, I suspect that creatures from another world walk amongst us constantly. Actually, could I see your ID?
Oh, sure.
No, not yours. His.
The next day, West 86th, or is it 85th? Hang on, what's the Eiffel Tower doing here?
So, Mr. Allen, are you sure this alien thing isn't a mere figment of your imagination?
Mia, did you say Mia? No, I don't want to talk about Mia.
I mean, are these aliens real?
I don't know. I have been working hard. You know, here's my favorite deli.
Hey, Woody, how you doing?
Hi, Louie. Give me a pastrami on rye and hold it. Yeah.
Woody, what's wrong?
Smolder, it's Louie. He's an alien. Yeah!
Louie, better make that to go.
Mr. Allen, come out of the bathroom.
No!
Please, I had pepperoni for lunch.
Smolder, try shooting the lock off the door.
Whoops. Do you think you still wanted those photos of Mia?
Listen, Woody, you're not surrounded by aliens. Smolder just needs some treatment.
Woody, I believe you. My sister was abducted by aliens when she was young.
How old did you say your sister was?
That afternoon, down by the Brooklyn Bridge.
Woody, this is just like that scene in Manhattan.
Yeah, I know. There's so much smog, everything looks like it's in black and white. So, Agent Selke, that partner of yours, you know, mumbles. Do you have feelings for him?
Smolder? Well, you know, I do. But most of the time, they're feelings of nausea.
Oh, my God, what is that coming towards us? It's another alien.
Roasted nuts. I got nuts here.
Assistant Director Skinhead. Nice hot pants, sir.
Thank you. Excuse me, Woody. I was wondering if you could sign this for me.
Sure.
Oh, no. Too hard. That's smart. Thank you.
Sir, what brings you to New York?
I'm opening tonight in a club uptown. Posh Spice and David Beckham will be there. It's called the Red Card. See ya.
Woody, why do you keep thinking people are extraterrestrials?
You see that guy?
I know, but what about your cleaner and the man in the deli?
It's hard to explain. I get the sensation I'm about to be abducted.
And yeah, I get that whenever I go out with Smolder. But Woody, Woody? Woody!
What has happened to Woody?
What's happened to my what?
Where was Smolder for most of that episode?
Nice nuts, assistant director.
My pleasure.
Soon ye will find out on the next episode of The X-Fools.
Yesterday, Woody Allen was expressing his fears of alien abduction to Agent Sulky when he mysteriously disappeared. Manhattan, down by the Brooklyn Bridge.
Whew, boy, this smog. Can't say a thing.
Ow!
Woody? Mr. Allen!
Agent Sulky, what is it?
Assistant Director, thank God you came back. Something terrible's happened.
Don't tell me. I've smudged my lipstick.
Sir, I've lost Woody.
Oh, yes. I went through that last year. I just couldn't get it going.
Sir, quickly, behind that pylon.
Sulky, you know I'm not that way inclined.
Sir, stop it. You're as bad as Smolder.
No.
Over there. It's Woody, bound and gagged on the ground.
Lucky guy.
Oh, I think I'm having an asthma attack. Too weak to defend myself. Last week I bought a bullworker. I couldn't get the parcel open.
Woody, who did this to you?
And can I get their number?
Oh, aliens. Little men, just like the ones in Stardust Memories. Did you see that?
No.
No.
No one did.
Why would aliens do this to you?
I'm not sure. I think they wanted to know why I used Judy Davis so much.
The next day, on the set of Woody's new movie.
Cut! Okay, Alan, I like that what you're doing, but not so much Hawkeye Pierce shtick. And Diane, it's still, you know, too Annie Hall.
Smolder, I think Woody tied himself up yesterday. There are no aliens, he's just extremely paranoid.
I know how he feels. Why is this my first line this episode?
So if you could just, you know, improv this scene, that would be, you know, great. Excuse me. Agents, you have to help me.
Woody, what's wrong? You look so weak and pale.
Sulky, that's how he always looks.
It's the gaffer and the boom operator. They're the aliens who abducted me yesterday.
Really? You should talk to the union.
Are aliens really walking amongst us?
Well, you know, that would explain Mia.
Would Smolder like to get more than two lines in the next episode?
I don't know, Woody.
Did someone call my name?
You'll go bananas over tomorrow's climax of The X-Fool.
Previously on The X-Fools, the agents were on the set of Woody Allen's latest film, when...
Agents, please, you've got to help me. Those two crew members are the aliens who abducted me yesterday.
Woody, maybe we should go outside for some fresh air.
This is New York. What fresh air? I need to go to my trailer.
Woody, this is your trailer? It's a portable toilet.
I like to work on a low budget. Agent Sulky, take a seat. Maybe put the lid down first. Could you pass me those tablets, please? I need to hide. I gotta go to the Bahamas. No, there's too much sun. I don't tan. I stroke.
Smolder, look at this. These tablets contain pseudopithoclydrates.
Zundide.
It induces paranoid delusional behavior if taken over a long period. Woody, these tablets have been making you think everyone's an alien.
I'm going to a dance party tomorrow night. Could I borrow a couple?
Really? It was just my medication? That's great. Now, wow, I can feel my rash clearing up already. Soon ye!
Come on, Smolder. Let's go celebrate.
Coming.
At night, outside a bar on 53rd.
Agents, how can I ever thank you?
With large sums of money?
Oh, it was our pleasure.
Tell me, have you know, ever thought about a career in the movies, you know, because I've been needing a pouty redhead ever since Mia moved on.
Well, I guess I could wear a wig.
Can we give you a lift anywhere?
No, I'm fine. I'll hail a cab. Thanks again, agents, for helping me with my delusions of alien invasion. The taxi!
Where to, buddy?
I believe Alpha Centauri's nice this time of year. Thank you.
Will we ever see Woody Allen again?
Now, I know you New York cabbies don't take a long way around the Milky Way.
Can't break a 50.
What will his next movie be?
I'm getting the rights to My Fair Lady. I'm taking the music out and turning it into Pygmalion.
Tune in next week for an all-new adventure of The X-Fools.